watching him. He sends it up through neutralized, and Patrick Hornqvist taken down at the line, and we have a penalty on the play.
Yeah, it's going to be Kunin for sure. And this is a borderline dangerous hit, and it catches Hornqvist in the head as hopefully we get a chance to see the replay. And Ryan Lomberg didn't like it at all. He went right after
Kunin. Sanitary number 11 has been assessed a major penalty. The penalty will be reviewed.
And it's going to be reviewed because they'll see if it is a hit to the head.
And with that, let's welcome in Dave Jackson, our rules analyst. And Dave, we're going to take another look at this hit. And can you take us into what you see?
Well, what we see here is there's a head snaps back. The referee's first priority is player's safety. And you do see the arm come up a little bit on the San Jose player. So, you know, in the interest of making the right call, they're going to call a major penalty here, 5-minute major. They get to review it, and then we'll see if it's upheld or not. The referees are able to reduce it to 2 minutes if they don't feel it was intentional or if the head was targeted. They can rescind it altogether, but I have a feeling this might stand.
All right, thank you,
Dave,
very much.
I happen to agree with you, and we'll see what happens here. Do you see Hornqvist leaving the ice surface to go to the dressing room? And he was leaning forward to push the puck into the zone, but nonetheless, the responsibility is on Kunin to make sure that it's a clean hit. And you can see he just grabs his face right away. No question it was shoulder to head area.
So Dave, I'm just wondering, as they review it here, is there anything from that play that would make you think that it might not be a major?
Well, a lot of times what will happen is you'll see a player with the puck, he'll materially change his position. In this case, he doesn't change his position or his head in order to avoid being hit. He's playing the puck, and the onus is on the defender making the hit to not make contact with his head. So this is going to be a judgment call. Let's see what they say.
You know, it's interesting, Dave, correct me if I'm wrong, but they brought this rule change in this year.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. It's a match penalty, check to the head.
And just your thoughts, Dave, on them being able to review this, if it's a 2 minute or a 5 minute.
Correct, and this they also changed it this year. They could rescind it all together. Let's just say they thought they saw something and it turns out not to be a penalty. They can go to zero on it, but in this case, they made a good call. They reacted right away, and the video confirmed what they saw. Player safety is paramount, and that was, shoulder, forearm to the head.
So a match penalty on the play. Kunin heading down the hall.